Hi, welcome back to 6th standard English class. I am Shalini. In the previous class, I've taught unit 4, that is friend in need and rain in summer. In this class, I'm going to teach self-reliance, that is unit 5. Okay, right now, let me ask you a small simple question. Because I'm teaching self-reliance, then what is self-reliance? Anybody? Okay, no problem. Self-reliance, it means we should not depend on others. We should depend on ourselves. In your own language, it means Swavalambi. Swavalambi andre naavu beryor mele avalambi aagbaradu andre avur mele naavu believe andre ond nam problem na tagondu avur hatra itta avur solve maartare anta we should not tell that thing. Here is a meaning: self reliance, ability to do things by yourself, whatever the things may be. What the big problem, it may be a very big problem, no problem, that can be do by yourself, that ability is there with you. So that is said to be a self-reliance. Here is a lesson: self-reliance, a person has been dejected his life, but with one inspiration, he has come across something, and that has been explained in very detailed in this lesson. Okay, what is that? Look at your textbook. Let me read out each and every para and explain you in details. Okay, the first paragraph: that morning I had lost all hopes of my future. I went out and sat under a tree in the field in a dejected mood. One of the person has been lost all hopes. I think he might have tried something. He did not get success in that work. And he thought that I cannot do this. With that sadness, he went out and he sat under a tree with a dejected mood. Dejected mood means it is nanigeno agalla, nirakara. I can't do anything. With a sad, ayyo, I'm helpless, I'm useless. Thinking like that. Okay. At that time, what happens? To divert myself, divert means making my think to the other side. And nan yochne na nan tirugsodu. To divert myself, what he had did, I began to watch a small kid riding a bicycle at a distance. To divert his mood from that dejected mood, he had diverted his mind on one small kid. Kid and the papu. That kid is riding a cycle. And what happens? He must be practicing, I thought. Then when I looked away for a moment, I heard a scream. I did not know what had happened, but the kid had fallen into a ditch and he was screaming. The boy's bicycle was also in a bad shape. What happened? This person, for a moment he saw and he was his back in position. After a moment, after a few minutes, just a few minutes, he heard one scream. Scream means a loud shout. By hearing that, even he also ran to that place and he had seen the kid has been fallen in a ditch. Ditch means long narrow channel cut into the ground. It is nothing but road al chikka putta teggirutala, that is said to be a ditch. Okay, he fallen in that ditch and what happened, he also fallen and that cycle, the cycle also in a very bad shape, ella murdogbittide, shape out aagibittide cycle. So what happened in the future? I went to help him. No thanks, the kid replied. What? Yes, here the kid has replied to that man, no thanks. I can help myself. He seemed to be a self-reliant child. He did not want others to show mercy on him. Yes, what did the kid say? I can help myself. It shows that boy is a self-reliant boy. Self-reliant, it means Swavalambi. He can do his work. He can help by himself. Okay. Then, what did he say? Don't show the mercy on me. Mercy andre karune. Don't show the mercy on me. By listening those words, what the man has did? He picked up the broken cycle and limped back to his house. The boy, he picked that broken cycle and lightly he got hurt. Just he limping and he went back to his house. Then, if this child can do this, you can also be a self-reliant person, can't you? I actually heard someone whispers this in my mind. Grace seemed to have descended on me. I felt strong urge to deal with my problems, my depressions and my negative thoughts. Yes, he was realized. How? If that small boy is a self-reliant, even I can do my thing own. If I am all, I can do. I should not say I can't. I should say I can. Then what he has decided, the man has decided. He has decided, yes, I should not descended. It means nanu nanna kelag maadkobardu. Okay, descended means becoming a low, decreasing level. Thoughts decreasing level. Then he decided, yes, I can clear my problems. I can solve my depression levels. Then I can come out from the negative thoughts. Negative thoughts, it means nanigidagalla, I can't do this. A best example for you the people. Suppose if in any lesson if you got a big answers. Example, this is if you got a big answers, by seeing that lines of answer, what you say immediately, ayyo, this is very big, I can't read. It means that is your negative thing on that answer. You yourself decide, yes, I can't. You will decide. You don't try on that. That is the main problem. You want to skip from that. So always, until and unless you try that, nobody can help you. So here, you should become a self-reliant. You have to say all the time, 24 into 7, you should say, I can. Then you can do by yourself. Next. I went home and picked up a book to read. The man went back to his home and he picked one book to read. What has come there? It was thus spake Swami Vivekananda. Spake means in the old use or in poetic use. Poetic means in the poems. They used to use for spake, it has been written in a past tense. Spake is a past tense of speak. Of course, speak past tense is spoke. But in the olden days, or in poetic form of speak, they used to use spake. Right now, we are using spoke. Okay, is that clear? Next. In that, Swami Vivekananda has told something. He has written some few lines on this self-reliant. What is that? On the page I opened, these lines appeared. The person has turned the pages. In one page, some of the lines has been appeared there. What are those? Once when I discipline pleaded his helplessness with Swami Vivekananda, Swamiji thundered, "What nonsense are you talking? Within you lies indomitable power. Only thinking I am nothing, you have become powerless. It is just escapism to say I am so miserable. Every man has his burden to bear." These were the lines. It was in that book. These lines are said to be a Swami Vivekananda. What did he say? If there is some problem, at that point, you are helpless. What your mind say? I am nothing. It means I can't do anything. I can't solve this thing. Why you say that? Why your mind tell you that? It is only just, it is escapism. Escapism means not facing reality. Yes. It means running away from reality. Yes. Escapism means you are not ready to do that. As I told you, as I gave the example before this, to read a big answer, unless you read that answer, how come you can able to decide that is no? Before doing something, at least you should try once. After many trial and errors, then you should decide that yes, I can't. But everything can. Everything is able to do by yourself. It is just you are skipping from that reality. You are escaping from that reality. So the Swami Vivekananda always, he will say, we should not skip from others. We should not skip from our problems, because nobody will carry our problems until and unless we should solve that. Nobody will come and tell us. If we have some problem, if we share that problem to others, we may get some ideas from it. How to solve? You may get many ways to solve that problem. Until and unless you try, you have to sit and you should think, how I should do this, how I should solve this answer. If it is a big, yes, I can make a shorter answers. I can split the answers in multiple sentences. When you try like that, I tell you, I guarantee you that you can do this. So this says by Swami Vivekananda. by reading those lines, that person has decided, yes, I can do this. If the small kid can do that, even you can also do, because you are a matured man. Okay, next. Swami Vivekananda did not suffer a fools. He did not encourage any fools. Yes, always he encouraged the person who are very strong in mind. If you are miserable, try to conquer your miseries. Yes, miserable means dukkha. For a moment, you seems, ayoyo, this can't. But you should conquer that. It means you should come up from that. Conquer. Take complete control. You have to control your problems and you should outcome of your problem. That is the thing. And if you did not do anything, just you are sitting in one place and you want to do everything in a calm, it is nothing. You have to try everything. You should try. Until unless you try, nothing will be impossible. When you try, then only it is possible. Okay. Stand up. Be bold. Be strong. Yes. When you are facing something, you must be very strong and very bold. Do not be a weakling. It means you should not become a weak. Take all your responsibilities on your shoulders and know that you are a creator of your own destiny. Yes, you should decide one destiny. You should achieve some goals. When you can achieve, yes, I should do this. I can read this answer today. This is the thing. You should fix one time. You have to do this. Then only you can able to do the success. You can lead to the success. It is a big error to feel helpless. Yes. If you did not try, then there you shows that you are an error. You are falling back. Then there you become a fool. All the strength and success you want is within you. Every success is within you. What you have to do? Just you must be a bold enough and you must be a strong enough. If we cannot help ourselves, there is none to help us. Yes, he says the truth. If you cannot help yourself, nobody will come with you. Nobody will help you. To think that there is someone in sweet delusions. If you think, yes, somebody will come and solve you. Nobody. This is the greatest lesson we should learn. Yes, by this lesson we have learned what is self-reliance. This we should learn. Not now, not in this class, not in 6th standard, in 7th standard, when you go for the college, when you go for the another professional courses, there you must be a self-reliant. No problem. Anyhow, my friend is there. He will show me the paper. I can write. I can pass. Nobody will help you. Until unless you work hard. None else can help you. Friend, get it a hold on yourself. Then stand up. Don't be afraid. In the midst of all miseries and all weakness, let the self come out. Faint and impersonality thought to be at first. Yes. About all these karuna, everything, about all these circumstances, you must be in the midst. It means middle of that. You should conquer all the things. Nobody should show the misery on you. Karane yaru torsbardu. Nobody. And by that you can come up from yourself. When it can be happen? When you come up the afraid. Yavaga neevu aa ond bhayadinda horagade bartiri. Then you can able to do. Then you will be the successful man or a successful person in your life. So this teaches by the Swami Vivekananda. Always the Swami Vivekananda was a great person. And he is a self-reliant person. A very good self-reliant person. He never depends upon others. A best example for you. Best example. In Kanyakumari, there was a Swami Vivekananda Dibba. Dibba means a small island. It is little bit far. In the sea it is. So there what happens, nobody helped him to reach there. But he himself, he was a self-reliant person. He swimmed out in the sea. And he reached there, he done the meditation and he has conquered his destiny. Okay, so this teaches, this lesson teaches, it gives a good inspiration to you. So by this, you have learnt more and from today, till yesterday you are not. But by after listening this, you must become a self-reliant boys or a self-reliant persons or a self-reliant girls. Okay. This was a lesson, self-reliance. There are some meanings in this lesson. Let us see here, which are on the board. Spake, old use or a poetic, past tense of a speak. Right now, for speak, we say spoke. Scream, very loud. Or a high-pitched cry. Ditch, long narrow channel cut into the ground. Grace, the mercy of the God. Indomitable, adjective, too strong to be discouraged. Self-reliance, ability to do things by yourself. Escapism, not facing reality, running away from reality. Suffer, tolerate, bear with. Conquer, take complete control. Sweet delusion, imagination or dreaming. Imperceptibility, gradually. Yes, when you outcome from this, gradually you will outcome from those problems. So this is the lesson, self-reliance. And in the next lesson, we shall meet once again. Right now, thank you. Bye. Have a great day.